point charge we have seen, and now we will apply the application of Gauss's law on line charges. So between small line charge, then which mathematical closed surface we should take for line charges? Obviously a cylinder, right? So this cylinder will cover it completely. What is this? This is the distance. Here, this is the point of observation. Here, we will be calculating the b, and b will be normal direction. So we denote it as b. Now, from Gauss's law, we know q enclosed will be dS. What will be d here? We will be equation 1. Equation 2. D will be d rho. Which direction it is? It is rho direction. So we will take a rho path. And what will be the q enclosed? Since it is a line charge, q will be line charge distribution. Going is the line charge distribution. Its unit will be Coulomb per meter, and complete behavior integral. So I consider the length in here. This is the length of the cylinder. So integrating this dl, will get net L. So q becomes rho L L. Mark it as equation 2. Now what is dS? It will write d as 0 aero cap. And this dS, q enclosed, we have got rho n into L. And then this is constant. So the same process that we have followed for point charges. DS, A. See, from center mathematics, we can also write rho as dS here. So, this is a cylinder. So, what will be the surface of cylinder? It will be 2 pi L. So, 0, 2 pi, rho, A. What is this? This is surface area for cylinder. Here we have L. This length and this length will be cancelled. So, rho L is equal to d of rho 2 pi rho L cap. Do not get confused with rho L and rho. Rho L is the charge distribution. We have a charge distributed. This is the line charge, so we have charge over here. Complete. Okay. So this is rho L. This is Coulomb per meter. And this is rho. This is the radius of this cylinder. So these two are different. What we will get? D rho is equal to rho L 2 pi rho in L direction. So applying Gauss's law, easily we got electric flux density. If we know electric flux density, we can get field also. Field will be d by m of times. So, rho L 2 pi 7 naught. So, this is the for line charges. Now we will be deriving for sheet, infinite sheet charge. Small area we are considering as A. Which direction B will be going normal? Either here or this direction. B. So, and we have B in these directions also. I will explain. So, how we will take? Apply Gaussian. Bottom surface same. If we have considered this area as A, the same area, this will also be A and this will also be A. So we have A plus A is thank you.